And here's some encouraging news. A new COVID-19 vaccine has shown promising results in a published phase one study. The study, which is being conducted by biotechnology company Moderna, found that all 45 trialists who were given the vaccine developed COVID antibodies, which are believed to provide some level of immunization. Later this month, Moderna is expected to begin a large phase three trial, the final trial stage before regulators consider whether to make this vaccine available.